Lily loses her mouth. It's a sunny day. Lily and her dad are in the garden. Lily has got two beds. There is a cat and a mouse. She's saying goodbye to her bed because she's going to school. She's looking at an empty box. She said, "Oh no, where is my mouse?" She's looking under the chair. Her dad is looking under the car, but they can't find a mouse. She's in the classroom. She opens the box. Her fan is pointing at a mouse. She's very surprised and happy because a mouse is in the box.